settings of coin acceptor. This is Initiative's coin ATM. Now we will do the settings of coin acceptor installed in the coin ATM box. Open the back cover of coin ATM box. Serial number of coin ATM is written at two places on this coin ATM. One on top of the box, two inside the box. This is a coin acceptor. Each coin acceptor also has a serial number. There are three buttons on coin acceptor. Set button, add button, and minus button. To enter the settings menu of coin acceptor, press add and minus buttons simultaneously. We can see A on the display of coin acceptor. On seeing A, press the set button. We can see E on coin acceptor display. Now press the add button as many times as you want to calibrate the number of coins. For example, if we want to calibrate 5 coins, then press add button for 5 times. Now press set button. We can see H1 on coin acceptor display. H1 means number of samples for coin 1. Now press add button for 20 times. This is because the coin should be calibrated well. Now press set button. We can see P1 on acceptor's display. P1 means coin 1's pulses. We have to set the coin pulses in coin acceptor, which are already set in coin ATM. Press add button for 3 times for setting 3 coin pulses in P1. Press set button. Now we can see F1. F1 means tolerance factor of coin 1. Now press add button for 8 times to keep the tolerance factor 8. Press set button. Now we can see H2. H2 means number of samples for coin 2. Press add button for 20 times. Press set button. Now we can see P2 on the display. P2 means coin pulses for coin 2. We are setting 6 coin pulses in P2. So press add button for 6 times. Now press set button. We can see F2. F2 means tolerance factor of coin 2. Press add button for 8 times to keep the tolerance factor 8. Press set button. We can see H3, which is the number of samples for coin 3. We can also see that the third LED is on. Now press add button for 20 times. Press set button. Now we can see P3, which means coin pulses for coin 3. Press add button for 9 times to set 9 coin pulses in P3. Press set button. We can see F3. F3 means tolerance factor of coin 3. Press add button for 8 times to keep the tolerance factor 8. Press set button. We can see H4, which is the number of samples for coin 4. Now fourth LED is on. Press add button for 20 times. Press set button. Now we can see P4 on display, which means coin pulses for coin 4. We are setting 12 coin pulses for coin 4. So press add button for 12 times. Press set button. We can see F4, which means tolerance factor of coin 4. For setting the tolerance factor as 8, press add button for 8 times. Press set button. We can see H5, which is the number of samples for coin 5. 5 number LED has started. Now press add button for 20 times. Press set button. Now we can see P5 on display, which means coin pulses for coin 5. For setting 15 coin pulses in P5, press add button for 15 times. Press set button. We can see F5. It means tolerance factor for coin 5. Now press add button for 8 times to set tolerance factor as 8. Press set button. Now we can see A on coin acceptor's display. And we can see 0 after some time. Till then, do not press any button. And in this way, settings of coin acceptor is completed.